This was actually a pretty good CTF match, considering the teams. But yeah, I thought it was a good match, man. Enjoy.
Engagement begins. Team killer.
Here's a little tip that I invented. Pretty sure I invented this back in the day because no one would do this. They would always ask me, how'd you get there so fast? That you just saw what I just did. I got in the mech, jump jetted, landed on the mech next to me, and jumped over the wall. That was a tip on this rocks. With the Uzeal, you'd be over there in a heartbeat. Yep. Quick tip for you guys. This was like a no comms match, but I wasn't talking to anybody. I was just playing the game. So whoever was talking, or they were talking, I wasn't in the chat. So I just went based off what I saw. Yeah.
Flag stolen.
I think he tried to take the bowman from me. The outcome would have been different though if he did. Remember, always hit the jump jets and the jump jet mech when you get in it. You get a little edge. Maybe like a second or two. I used them again to get over the wall.
Return to base.
I really enjoyed this match. It was like really competitive, play to win, people playing the objective. Like, this is what mech was about, you know, playing as a team. It was really enjoyable. Oh, it sucks, man. He dropped the soap. It was a guaranteed death right there. Oh, man. It sucks. Yikes. That hammer right there. Probably 6-7 Bardem for sure. He was full health probably. I remember when people used to make bail back in the day. Like, if you did it, you would like be banned forever from like people's servers. They wouldn't let you play in there anymore, like at all. It was just pointless. But I think they had fixed the point system where even if you mech bailed, the team would still get the points. So after a while, people wouldn't really do it anymore, and it would drop power ups too. I think I can't remember. I completely forgot that when you're getting neurohack, you drop the flag. So yeah, I kept going and then I realized it's a flanker.
Flag stolen. Blue flag dropped. Blue flag stolen.
GG. That was a good game. What do you guys think of the voiceover? Do you prefer it over the Discord chat? I think the chat can be pretty crazy sometimes. People talk over each other. There's yelling, you know. But, yeah, good job to everyone that played as a team. This was a good game, and I'll catch you on the next one.